name is Principal
Lone.
Principal Lone. Now for the new students, I'd like to make one thing clear. You may not use your special powers. Pixie dust, you tell adults you may not fly.
Miss, I think that might be impossible for Elsa.
Excuse me, Miss?
Yes?
I was wondering if the heat was on, because we're all a little cold.
What?
Elsa!
Fine. Satisfied? Now I'm baking. All right, that's quite enough. Now, students, before you go to your various classrooms, please take out your summer assignments and leave them on the table as you leave. Thank you.
Juliet, fertility. drone. Lone! Drone is my little joke, understand?
Sorry, Principal, my mistake. It's just one of my captain's jokes.
Really? Not very funny. I mean, a decent joke needs a hook line, huh? Get it?
Yes, now that is funny.
Hello, I'm Alex. May I sit with you?
Sure.
sorry. I seem to be disturbing you. I can sit elsewhere if you're busy right now.
Huh? I'm sorry. Just look at this. I just showed the beast how to use the filters on Snapchat, and he put those crazy cat hair filters on. But his ears already look like cats. He's so sweet.
Is the beast your boyfriend?
Well, yeah, but I guess I'm also cancer's mom too. So.
So you mean you have two boyfriends?
Well, yeah. Can I believe they both think I'm pretty?
Oh, for goodness sake, someone rescue the new girl.
She needs to learn the rules around here. She'll need to toughen up to get through the year. I have faith in what's right.
Someone still needs to rescue that girl. Belle is best in small doses.
Okay, so go over there and tell Belle that the newbie is supposed to sit with us. After all, it's Princess's property.
Please just get her. I could just imagine what Belle was saying. And then Gaston said he loved me, but I told him I had to go because I had a date with the beast. Of course I told him not to be so silly. But then he said he would go to the beast castle and burn it down. Of course I told him not to be so silly.
We'll figure it out, Benjamin. Gaston or that stupid beast again, I swear.
I guess you could ask the big bad wolf.
Actually, I'll make it. But he said that would be enough to make him a vegan. So, says.
Alright, fine, I'll do it!
So, new kid, what's your name?
Oh, hello, my name is Alex.
So, Alex, do you want your friend?
Yes, the white rabbit.
Uh-huh, awesome. How does he make the pop?
You're with us.
I am? How curious, what are the qualifications?
Well, are you a princess?
Oh no, not even a bit.
Would you say your life's a little crazy sometimes and you have no money?
Absolutely.
Like I said, fall.
Hi, everyone. This is the very proper Alice.
Hello, everyone. So nice to meet you.
So, Alice, this is Peter Pan.
And this is Little Red.
What color are you drawing now?
So, Alice, what do you like to do?
Well, even though I don't mean to, sometimes I have incredible adventures.
Like what?
Did you find some treasure? Oh, no, nothing like that. But once I did eat a mushroom and I grew as tall as a house, and then I spoke to a disappearing cat.
Wow.
So, class, apparently these tales might teach you something.
Girl, I hate fables. The lion and the boar, the lion and the mouse, the lion and the fox, the lion and the statue.
I know these stories are old. It's ridiculous. I know these stories are old. If a lion really did have thorn in a paw, do you really think you can just stroll up, pull it out, and then the lion would lick you?
What's that, Miss Hood?
Nothing, Captain, sir.
Ha! Smee, write Miss Hood's name down in my book.
Yes, sir, Captain.
You know, I think it's possible. I've met people and I've seen such wonderful answer by books. I've had conversations with a cat that disappears, a talking sponge, a caterpillar, a dodo, a dormouse, and even a...
Okay. Your life is totally weird, even when
Quiet, Miss Hood! Please!
You're very direct,
aren't you?
Direct?
Ha!
Shall we kill the big bad wolf by filling his stomach with stones and throwing into a well?
Impressive!
I built a nice palace.
Attention!
Out of my way, you fussy stinkworms.
Seriously, are you trying to sound sort of British?
Wow.
She's taking a shower.
Unlike you, Soap Dodger, she actually likes to get clean.
Sounds fishy to me.
Oh, ha ha. So clever.
Just get out of the way.
Excuse me, but I seem to remember that you used to be called Cinderace. You were right, and you were the last person who should call us peasants.
Wow, Cinderella, is that true? I thought you said you had a castle and everything.
Well, I do. I'd like to talk about time. Come, girl, I can't listen to you anymore.
Disney
war cartoons? Fast and Furious 20 does sound
sort of sounds exciting.
It's not, but I guess Gaston likes it, so.
You'll see a movie like that just to keep him happy?
I don't really want to go.
So why are you?
Yeah, why?
I always do what I want to do.
I don't know what you see at Gaston. He's only out for himself.
I know, but he's really good looking, and he says he loves me.
So what?
People can say things, but if he really loved you, perhaps he would let you choose the movie.
And didn't you say you had two boyfriends? That sounds like a recipe for disaster to me.
Yeah, it's only your ego that makes you think that you need both. Which one do you like the most?
Well, I guess you're right. Gaston can be really, really annoying sometimes.
But the beast is so sweet once you get past how terrifying
he was. I think you should call Gaston back and tell him you don't want to go.
Oh, he might get mad. You would probably be better off with one really nice boyfriend. And I bet the beast would be pleased to find out he's the only one. Okay, that's it then. I'm going to call Gaston and tell him that I cannot see him anymore.
Hello? I They always take pictures. But guys, the line is too long, so we might really be able to get you all in.
Yes, so go to your formation.
We may have to
get you in. And then let's squish it in a little bit.
Let's do that.
No, but bunch up a bit. No.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like you like it.